coming soon to a neighborhood near you. Check out my cat. He'll be wearing it. Cheru.
This lively flood of color, and how he's working it is very rhythmic, along with the brush strokes and everything that was there or the background work between in a kimono, that large portrait of his wife. If you really look carefully at the large brush strokes, you're going to see that brush stroke work throughout all the other paintings. He builds structure through that, and that was one of the things that I really wanted to link the show tightly together from, was how he was using his brushwork.
So whether he's doing a portrait or doing a landscape or
a cityscape,
that you can really see the continuum between them all.
And that he was creating his own style. And I think this is the window when you're asking me, is it Fauvist? Is it Expressionism? I really feel that this is the window he's creating in his own language. As to me, as a curator, I am looking at the art of the process all the time. So that's extremely important to me to understand how the artist arrives at that process.
Oh, goodness. Wow.